The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE Universal Championship.
This just became the KO show. Champion, a United States champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
We get started here. Let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
And we've seen the champ deliver in the clutch before, but tonight might just be as critical a scenario as he's ever experienced.
But like you said, Cole, he seems to shine in high-pressure situations. And when it comes to his title reign, this is about as high-pressure as I think it's gotten for the champ.
Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Roman!
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Roman Reigns going for it. And here's Roman Reigns. And now it's Kevin Owens.
A
gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Forward right across the back of the neck.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
What's this?
Absolutely planted.
People are so quick to call out Kevin Owens and claim that he's guilty of being a liar or two-faced. I think KO just has no higher priority than success in the ring, and he's not afraid to set friendships aside to pursue his goals.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Big.
What's he got in mind?
Go home.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Corey, you alluded to Kevin Owens setting friendships aside, and I think you're giving a soft name to what I would call outright betrayal. Many others would also disagree with you, too.
Michael, betrayal is just what Kevin Owens is all about. Owens tends to brutalize superstars with unsuspecting stabs in the back. KO doesn't have friends in mind. It's just him versus the rest of the world. Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight.
Is going to continue.
Owens able to counter.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Ah.
Brutal form.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
What power. Thunderous powerbomb.
For years, guys, the Intercontinental Championship somehow eluded Roman Reigns, but that all changed in November 2017 when the Big Dog defeated The Miz to capture the title.
And not only did that victory over The Miz give Reigns the Intercontinental Championship, Michael, but it also made him a prestigious Grand Slam champion.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
When you look at this, it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Uh-oh. Stun, Owens, stun.
Things are starting to heat up out here.
What could they possibly be arguing over?
Two. As Saxton stated not too long ago, Reigns' Intercontinental Championship victory made him a Grand Slam champion. And the ironic thing is, the win came against The Miz, who's also a Grand Slam champ.
Wow, that's almost hard to believe considering just how few superstars can call themselves Grand Slam champions.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Down. Ninjanoku driver.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
Take all the wind out of you. Byron, this is what I wish you would do. Go home!
The championship hanging in the balance.
Look out! He might be in the beginning stages of an assault!
Oh, yeah!
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
One, two, again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Three, four,
What a match!
Six! Seven!
Incredible action in this match so far. I don't know how KO does this. Such a great athlete.
Gut buster by Owens.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Got the elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
Big punch finds its mark.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Five. Six.
Not
seven.
Over yet.
Caught him!
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Yet another counter.
And Kevin Owens looking to put this one away. Kick right to the midsection.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Ooh, that kick.
Challenger's hopes are slipping away.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton.
Four. Five. Six.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
This match ain't over yet.
Oh, look at this. Gut buster.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops. The big dog claiming his yard.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
This match ain't over yet.
Owens able to counter. Big boot.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
And this match is going to continue.
Hooked up, and boom, Michinoku driver.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Not over yet.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
Five, six, seven, eight.
We will go on. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Byron, this is what I wish you would do.
Ain't over yet.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Kevin Owens is in trouble and hurt right now.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Well, that's bad. Kevin Owens' face is making me weak to my stomach.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Lariat. Clear the deck. There's a cannonball coming through.
Quick reversal by Kevin Owens. This match ain't over yet.
That is a great reversal. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
One, two, three.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Breaker, wow.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
We will go on.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Gutbuster.
of it in the corner.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Roman Reigns, launched with a belly to belly.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
Kevin up.
This match ain't over yet.
Legs trapped. What's next?
Oh, what power!
Thunderous powerbomb.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
This is not where you want to be.
Samoa drop!
Incredible!
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it. This match ain't over yet.
Forearm right across the back of the neck. Oh, Roman Reigns doing what he does best. Just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here.
Kill the headlights. Drive-by.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Can the second time do it?
Hooked up, and down. The Jinoku driver.
Great job of turning that one around.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Yikes. Straight punch!
What a title defense by Roman Reigns.
Big fight, big dog, big story.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, and still, Roman Reigns!
Hey, Corey, Kevin Owens doesn't have much to say now after his loss now, does he?
Quit acting like you had anything to do with Roman's win, Byron. But I will admit, the big dog had a look in his eye all night and would not be denied.